Good morning. My name is Chris, and I work with Dawn in the business office, and I also help with the internet leads. And it was my understanding that you would like some pictures or video, getting a close-up look at this truck to make sure we didn't have any rust on it. And because I understand that you are in Indiana, so I'm gonna take a real close swing by the truck. I'll look up at the doors, and if there's anything else you want from us, just don't be afraid to give us a call here, and I can definitely take more video or if some pictures if you'd like. Okay, here's the back door on this. Here's the front driver's side. Oh, this is just a little dirt here on the seal. As far as I can see, as far as any of the chrome, there's no corrosion on any of it. And so far, I haven't seen any rust. Just got a little dirt on it. Definitely got lots of tread left on these tires, so those are in really good shape too. Okay, so we are on the passenger side here. Chrome on the side steps looks good. Front door on the passenger side. The seats are in great shape, no cracks, look darn near brand new. Passenger rear door. Here's the rear passenger side rear wheel well. As far as I can see, the exhaust looks really good. Looks like we got a little bit of chrome coming off the rear handle for the tailgate. This also has a spray-in bed liner, so it's ready to haul stuff. Well, there you go. If you have any other questions, please give me a call or drop me an email, or you can talk to Don too. Be happy to get any information you need before you make the trip up to Wisconsin here to buy this truck. So hope to talk to you soon. Thank you. Have a great weekend.